But maybe the reason I can't is because the heart of Onigumo still beats within me, and he coveted Kikyo's love above all things in this world. Onigumo's heart. Such a shallow, evil criminal man. He was unable to move and yet yearned for Kikyo to such a degree that he offered his body up to a host of demons to be reborn as myself. It's that fool of a mortal's heart which aches for Kikyo, and it has begun to affect me. Nonsense. You greatly underestimate me, Kikyo. For I, Naraku, am nothing like Onigumo. Now that the sacred jewel is nearly restored to its glory, I find Onigumo's heart useless and rather unnecessary. Did you enjoy yourself outside?
These demons. Naraku builds his body with these demons? He's a half-demon just like Inuyasha.
Kagura. While I slept, you left the castle. Don't try to deny it. Kagura, you are still a part of me. Would you like to return to my flesh again?
No, please wait. I promise I won't do it again.
This will be your last chance. He's coming back. It's as simple as that.
Nothing's that simple with you. Something very precious got mixed in and accidentally released with Muso. Otherwise, there's no way you'd take back his heart after you went to all that trouble to get rid of it.
Oh my, how clever. Don't tell me you're actually using that head of yours to think.